Anthony LaPola is on the Utica School Board. And it, just last night, they had a referendum vote, and all seemed to pass, Anthony. Is that correct?
That is correct. Good morning.
Good morning. So tell me about the the capital project includes improvements to the athletic field and other items. So what were people voting on yesterday?
So there was three propositions. There was one for Proctor. The other two were for JFK and Donovan. And then the third was to do additional work at all three of those locations. So we're very excited that voters came out yesterday and it passed. Some of the things that we're looking to do is to improve the field house at Proctor, put a new school scoreboard in, looking at a tennis court reconstruction, new turf. At JFK and Donovan, we're looking at new portable bleachers, some minor building renovations, and then a new track and field and all the reconstruction there. So if all goes well, it looks to be as early as next summer that we can get this going.
Wow. And now this doesn't have anything to do with the field that's being built over at Proctor Park.
No.
So this is big.
Strictly at our schools.
And parents, will this bring a slight tax increase? Any tax increase along?
Yep, there is a slight tax increase. It's looking to be an average of $16 a year. The Utica City School District hasn't had a tax increase in the last 6 years. So, we always try to strive to keep taxes low or no tax increase at all, but we really want to improve this area, especially with our sports. Our sports teams are huge for the Utica schools.
Yeah.
So, bringing any kind of improvement is huge. And I do have to say that, although I am a new board member, the previous board members worked very hard. Don Dawes worked extremely hard to get this up and running and to try to make it feasible for our community. So, this is really good.
And I'll ask you, you're now in your, how many months, a couple months in as a school board member. And
sure.
and your thoughts on the process and the procedures that you go through to be on the board?
There's a lot of learning within the first, I'd say, 6 months. There's just a lot of listening, a lot of questioning, just to kind of get an understanding of how the district and the process works throughout all the schools and the administration building. But so far, so good. We are coming out with some new things that we're working on. Within the schools, and we'll keep you up to date on that as months go on. But it's an exciting time. There's new blood on the board, so I think Utica is starting to turn around, and it looks like a change is coming for them. So
all right, Anthony LaPola, we appreciate it, and we'll keep in touch. Thanks so much.
Thanks, Bill. Appreciate it.
Vote. I don't know how it worked. They had to get so many people to vote for it, and that did happen last night. So that's positive for them over there. Wayne was one of those people who voted. And,
I was glad you guys brought.
We touched on this because you have a story to tell.
Yeah, I was glad you guys were getting on subject because I wanted to tell you this. I went there to vote over at Donovan, and I never seen so many. I mean, the Board of Elections must have tons of money to just throw away, because I'll tell you, there was like four or five people at each table that check in.
Yeah,
and there was about, I don't even know, there had to be more than they do for a regular election for president. Or the mayor. It was just, the hallway was opened up on the other end and everything. It's like the usually they have like four or five tables in one hall, and then down the other hall is never anything. There was like six tables in one hall and then six down the other hall, and the polo was even there.
Did you happen to see any existence of Russian meddling in last night's election at all?
Other than someone having a salad with a little Russian dressing. No.
Okay, all right. Okay, that was it, though. That's it. So we can kind of stand by these results and.
Who brought the Russian dressing? That's the question.
That is the question. So did you?
I never. I didn't know that. I don't know. Back when me and my mom, because we know Lou Curtelli, we used to do a little bit for the election board, and there was very few of us. Now, I said, there's so many, they must have to get rid of a little bit of money or something. I don't know.
All right. But you voted for this?
Yes.
Okay, cool.
How about you?
I, in spirit, voted absolutely for it, yes.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. All right.
Okay,
Wayne, thanks, man.